guys, I'm sorry to introduce this vlog like this, but I had planned to like introduce it before I go for Chris Brown's concert, but my voice is gone, you know. It's been so good. It's just been so nice, I'm telling you guys. My voice is gone. Anyways, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Georgia, and if you're wondering what was that, I was trying to get the escalator, but like, I had so much fun. I definitely advise you, if you can ever get the chance to get to Chris Brown's concert, it's been so much fun.
The only one who can do it.
Say, I'm not even in my. Say this real quick. It's a lot of evil and a lot of genocide going on in the world right now. I encourage all my inshallah, mashallah, I love you.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy holidays and a happy new year. Thank you so much for joining me during this period. If you're curious about my voice, I recently went to the Chris Brown concert and I was screaming, I was dancing, I was partying, I was having a time of my life. Like literally, I didn't even like carry drinks, I didn't drink nothing. I was a little bit late, so I just like rushed to the concert, but I had a time of my life. Chris Brown is such a great musician, he's such a great performer. I can't even believe that I was able to see him in real life, you know what I mean? I was just like, it's like a waiting my whole life for this one night. Gonna be me. Ah! I had a time of my life. 10 out of 10, baby. 10 out of 10. It's Christmas Eve today, and I have actually prepared, as you can see from the background, I have some food. I'm hosting some of my friends that I met here in the UAE. I'm so excited to be even doing this because this is the first time that I actually get to host, you know, Christmas in the UAE. Last year, I just went out for a Christmas dinner, but apart from that, I'm just so excited to even do this in the first place because, like, Christmas is all in the spirit of coming together. You know, as my family is back home in Kenya, I can't be able to do this with them this year, but maybe next year, inshallah, we might be able to do that. I hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful, joyful time. My faith is actually from TMO International. It is from Nigeria. Shout out to the girl because, like, come on, I look good, girl. I look good. Like, I just prepared some Kenyan food. We're about to drink and wine and dine and just like have a great time. Yeah.
So Chrisman is having a challenge with you, but I'm not having a challenge with you. Because I still laughing in her alias.
Yeah! She felt the pain after. Imagine when I started bleeding, especially here next to my eyebrow. And once I saw the blood, I just fell down. It's actually Christmas.
Today is Christmas.
Today is Christmas Eve.
I mean, once it's past, it's still Christmas.
Right? It's still Christmas.
No, it's still Christmas.
It's good to celebrate every day. By the way, most of people are not working tomorrow.
But why is he saying he's working tomorrow?
Merry Christmas.
I'll hate my job if I'm working tomorrow. That would definitely.
No, I would hate my job if I'm working.
No, especially tomorrow.
Even the Cardiff, the one who's
I'll fucking eat anything I make tomorrow.
Even the Cardiff?
He's not coming, he told me I'm on holidays. Bye! I told him, okay, thank you.
I'm gonna do the taste test. Yummy. Oh, yeah. Enjoy, babe. What do you think is the best?